because I wander around the places we would go, hoping that I'd run into you one last time. Just because I never took your picture off my phone doesn't mean that you're still on my mind. Just because I accidentally slip and say your name when I hear a song, it makes me insecure. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same doesn't mean I love you anymore. Am I lying to myself again when I say you're not? Just because I wander around the places we would go, hoping that I'd run into you one last time. Just because I never took your picture off my phone doesn't mean that you're still on my mind. Just because I accidentally slip and say your name when I hear a song, it makes me insecure. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same doesn't mean I love you anymore. Am I lying to myself again when I say nothing? Just because I wander around the places we would go, hoping that I'd run into you one last time. Just because I never took your picture off my phone doesn't mean that you're still on my mind. Just because I accidentally slip and say your name when I hear a song, it makes me insecure. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same doesn't mean I love you anymore. Am I lying to myself again when I say nothing? Just because I wander around the places we would go, hoping that I'd run into you one last time. Just because I never took your picture off my phone doesn't mean that you're still on my mind. Just because I accidentally slip and say your name when I hear a song, it makes me insecure. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same doesn't mean I love you anymore. Am I lying to myself again when I say just because I wander around the places we would go, hoping that I'd run into you one last time. Just because I never took your picture off my phone doesn't mean that you're still on my mind. Just because I accidentally slip and say your name when I hear a song, it makes me insecure. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same doesn't mean I love you anymore. Am I lying to myself again when I say you're not the best I've ever had? Am I lying to myself again when I say that I'm not missing you so bad? Just because